for pull-ups, we have two grips, pronated and supinated. We want to get into a full reach position to start and to finish. So from the hang, trying to get your chin above your hands and then all the way back down. Supinated. So from the side, it would look like this, pulling up and coming all the way back down.